When you open an Excel file, you may find that Excel displays blank workbook and there is a blank screen appears. No worries, we'll show you 6 methods to fix Excel blank when opening the file. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. An Excel sheet may inadvertently have been saved as a hidden document. To check this, follow these steps to check hidden sheets. Open desired Excel sheet and go to the View tab, select Unhide, select a workbook from the list, and click OK. If this method not working for you, let's move to the second method. The Excel Open Blank Workbook error may occur if the graphics card of your computer won't function properly due to a problem with hardware acceleration. To fix this, follow the steps below. In Microsoft Excel, click on File tab and go to More and select Options. Click on the Advanced tab and then locate the Display section. Check the box next to Disable Hardware Graphics Acceleration. To apply the changes you've made, click OK. If the DDE message is set to be ignored in Excel, double-clicking a workbook will open a blank screen. In Microsoft Excel, click on File, More, Options. This will open the Excel Options window. On the Excel Options window, click Advanced and scroll down to the General section. Uncheck the box next to ignore other applications that use Dynamic Data Exchange, DDE. Click on OK. To check whether the file associations in the system are performing correctly, reset the Excel file associations to their default settings. To do this, simply follow the steps. Locate the file that is opening incorrectly and copy it to your desktop. Right-click the file and select Properties on the General tab next to the type of file. The type of file be indicated within parentheses. For example, .docx, PDF, or CSV. The opens with command shows you which app the file is currently associated with. To open this type of file in a different app, select Change. Select More apps. Select the desired app and select the Always Use This App checkbox. Select the OK button. Now open that Excel file and check whether it's working or not. When you encounter this Excel file blank error, the Excel file might get corrupted. The easiest way to fix this error is using a file recovery tool, Tenorshare 4DDig, to repair corrupted Excel files. This tool can recover any corrupted files such as Excel, Word, PowerPoint, PDF, images, videos, audio, and more. Besides, Tenorshare 4DDig can efficiently recover any lost or deleted files from both computers and removable devices. To repair corrupted Excel with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software and select a drive location where the Excel got corrupted and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4DDig will start scanning the selected drive to find and repair the corrupted Excel sheet. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. The last option is to try to repair your Office programs. To do this, follow the steps. Open Control Panel from Start menu and click on Uninstall a program. Scroll down to your Microsoft Office and select it. Click on Change in the How Would You Like to Repair Your Office Programs window. Select or tap the Online Repair button, then select the Repair button. Hopefully, the methods above help you to fix the Excel sheet blank error. To recover any corrupt file, including Excel, Word, PowerPoint, PDF, photos, video, and audio, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.